Hey guys, what's up? My name is Chris, and today I want to show you how to make the hairbrush I use in Photoshop. This particular brush is what I use to create all hair in my digital paintings. So, without further ado, let's get to it. I'll show you the settings now. So make sure your brush is selected here. And once the brush is selected, go up to this drop-down menu here. And just select any one of the hard round brushes. So to start off, this one, I'm pretty sure has no pen pressure to it. Yeah, so it's just gonna be this thick line no matter how hard I press on the tablet. So we don't want that, not what we're doing here anyway. So be sure to go over here to the brushes presets and click on that. And when you do, go into the brushes panel and you want to turn on shape dynamics and make sure that the pen pressure is selected. And make sure that the control is set to pen pressure so that you'll have this tapering, which will be helpful as you're painting hair going from thick to then thin to get those really fine strands. Next, you want to set transfer to pen pressure so that when you press down hard on the tablet, it'll be dark and opaque. And then when you press lighter, it'll be thin and translucent. We have that selected, smoothing is fine. So those are the settings there. So then hit new brush preset, and up comes this dialog box here. And name, you want to name it something you're going to remember. So most likely, since we're using this as a hairbrush, you probably want to call it hair brush. And then once you do that, there's this checkbox here, capture brush size and preset. I like to leave it checked. It keeps it at 10 pixels, which is fine for me because that's mainly the size I use when I paint hair, but if that bothers you, you can uncheck that. So once you're ready, hit OK. And now our saved brush, we should find it here at the bottom here. Double check. Yep, that's it. See, I already have mine from before, but this is the new one we made down there. And once it's all set, you can start to paint. And here, you just go over and build up, and you make a strand of hair. Alright. So, that's it for now. Let me know if you have any other questions or would like me to do a tutorial on something else. Leave it down below in the comments. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Alright, thanks guys. Bye.